build-up was actually really good. I felt strong and ready to perform. I'm already visualizing myself in Kona 2021, so that keeps me going. Things coming up for the next season, so especially on helmet side, Ekoi definitely working on some new kit, which will be really interesting. For training, I use the Ekoi Legend and of course the Ekoi Classes. I really think that the 2021 season will happen, so I prepare the best way I can. I just enjoy the process and also the progress.